When it comes to Melbourne, no one knows it better than a local.
And that's why we have a local team.
10 News First, Melbourne.